Greetings and salutations, peeps. I am back with another playthrough part of my Resident Evil 3. I did realize after I'd finished the last one that I accidentally left behind the Nemesis kit after beating him once, so that's great. Hopefully it wasn't anything too important. Still need to get into that room, but I assume it's in that area. Where I left the battery. Yep. Okay. Explosive A powder. Gunpowder. Alright, that's everything. Now I'm guessing this goes on the bottom one. That will stop him.
It can use weapons.
Oh. Cool. Explosive A and explosive A did what? AA explosive rounds, one makes flame rounds. I'm guessing there's a boss fight coming up, so put this away. Anything in here? Got more used to dodge.
I gotta get out quick.
Fucking hell. I'm hoping that the case I have, that I won off him, is still there. if I go back to the subway. Okay. Demolition delay. So there's gonna be a chance to shock him a lot, I guess. I'd say I could just kind of stay here. Does that actually hurt me, or do I have to be fully engulfed? Fucking hell. Can't tell if he's down or not.
It's still kicking.
Yeah. Am I dead? I'm shit out of luck now. I don't know what that was, but... any explosives or anything I can use? Fucking hell. Seriously. It just took all my goddamn ammo. Insert Jill sandwich jokes here. Can I at least have ammo? Apparently there is something here. I know, it's somewhere over here. I'll nearly have a full magazine now. Where the hell do I go? Oh, lovely. Check and see if there's anything down here. I can make some shotgun shells with that. What's that radio saying? Guess I missed it. No, that's it. Just avoid everyone. Is that locked or? Okay. That's taking up two slots. This makes flame rounds, right? Yeah. I think I can't actually go in that way.
Shit, Jill.
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing, just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Huh. If you can get any more dialogue out of there, try once more. Oh, okay. I guess that was the only dialogue you get. Everything's looted. I didn't even collect all the items up on that roof. I can take the few seconds to quickly go back in here and combine those. Still not looking all too good in the ammo department, but nope. Ah shit. Fucking hate those things. Ugh. At least it stays on the ground, huh? Mind you, I think there's still an area I haven't gone to. Explosive rounds. Yeah. There's nothing here. Fuck's sake. Oh, I'm already really close to the subway. Something over there. Well, if he doesn't stalk me past the garage, then that's fine. Where the fuck do I go then? It's got the fire. Fuck's sake, man. Jesus. Seemed like a Michael Bay flick. Go this way. He's gonna shoot more missiles at me. Jump down here, go down here. I'm curious what I missed here. Well, if it was over there, I can't get it now. Seriously. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Where are these bullets? What the fuck? Oh. Fucking hell. How many missiles does he have?
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Is this the subway now? Oh, thank fuck, they actually left it there. So you can actually go back for it. Thank fuck.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Move, Carlos.
No. What matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
Alright, let's put the ammo in here. Can't be carrying around all this ammo. I might fight the Gamma, so I'll keep the flame runes. I'm gonna have to go back for the supply case. Yeah, let's do this way. Ah.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Save the city, it's fine by me.
Fuck. That just sucks.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pensive pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else?
Knowing Nikolai, it's something else.
Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked.
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just know they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
shit, bird!
Oh god. Still epic.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
No, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
I believe Tyrell was one of the monitors in the original ones. Nikolai killed him.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
My god, nice.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Okay, I said no ammo. He's serious.
Sorry.
Really, Brad died then to the zombies in the... That's weak.
Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Get some. Leave it. Come on.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
Stars. That could be useful.
Seriously, Brad dies like that.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Oh.
Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Anything on the second floor? Oh. That fedora. I'm guessing that way is blocked too. Oh, I know it's locked by the key, if I recall.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Yeah.
We're here for bar.
sealed up yet. Guess you can't get that. That was just a guess, really. Protocols, each member's decision.
What the hell was that thing?
It's a zombie from the start. The zombie, but is it gonna be here?
I didn't stick around. Here we go. Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
If I unlocked it here, how did it... Seriously, can't get used to that. Instead of a dodgy as a shove. Whatever. Again, that death just doesn't feel... It just doesn't feel right.
Brad, stop! T.
Alright, I need to see this cutscene again.
Come get some.
Seriously, man.
Located the Stars office.
So I'm guessing if the zombie gets too close, you can just push him instead of Jill's dodge.
Area looks clear.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Got this down. So I just want to.
What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Stick around. Here we go.
So what's the shove for? So Carlos' shove just completely pointless.
In here? I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
It's still a safe room, or?
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
I mean, is it even open? Yeah, now that I know they can't go up here.
Hmm.
Pretty sure that hit, but whatever. He's dead. Come on. Be pretty livid if I don't know if I can actually shoot him from him. Okay. Oh, that is open. Come on. I got my first aid spray. Still not a fan of these zombies being sponge bullets. Are they still here? Yeah. Right. What was it? 9:15:07. What did I do this all for? Curious if this stacks with everyone. Oh, so you have to go the long way to get that. Okay. Oh, so that was the guy up there who set the explosives. It's locked, so I can't get that. Oh, but you might be able to. Take a quick peek upstairs and continue this tomorrow. It's getting a bit late again.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
A keypad? Or lock? What's this? I head upstairs. Okay. I'm curious, huh?
Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
We might as well leave it there till I get the battery. Alright, I'm gonna head down and save and call it a night. I'm not really sure what Carlos's dodge does, because the zombies grab me before I'm able to use it, so. And I've done it exactly the same timing as Jill's dodge, so. I'm not sure. I've got 4 spaces, so I might as well keep the herbs. Alright. Well, guys, I'll catch you next time. And, I hope I do better along this play. Seem to be dying quite a bit.